Hello everyone, I'm ChibiKage89 playing some more Super Mario Mecha, and a new event course has been recently been released. Walkin' with Undo Dog! Ah man, I remember Undo Dog, how he saved the world, how he could flop. Wait, I'm thinking of a different dog. Yeah. Oh, it's that Undo Dog! This dog undoes stuff! I'm Mario Maker and Mario Paint. I guess someone has to take him for a walk. Although, it kinda looks like he has one of those cones on his head. Oh no! Someone released the Chain Chomp! Which, in the Mario series, is another kind of dog. Then again, you could also say the same thing about it being a dog in the Zelda series. Wait. Zelda series actually has dogs. In fact, if I recall correctly, the game that actually introduced them also had a Chain Chomp as a dog. It also had a Yoshi doll. But then again, that might have just been a dream. Sometimes it's hard to tell. It can be really hard to tell the difference between a dream and reality. Wait, was he on a rocket? Well, so much for walking him. How come he gets a rocket and I don't? I want a rocket to ride on. Oh. So many spring things. So how many spotties are there going to be? Oh no! Oh boy! Okay! That was, well, bit of a spotty sensation. Chain Chomps. Why are they here? Why are they not drowning? Why am I not drowning? The Mario universe makes no sense. You can't drown in 2D Mario games, but in 3D Mario games you can. And survive in space. Makes a lot of sense when you don't think about it. So let's not. And thus, that was a dog's day out. Taking my dog for a walk. And a dog joins the party. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, don't forget to comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again next time. Till then, bye.